Hey guys, TV Dude here, and welcome back to episode 7 of Television Archive Dude Reacts. I'm sorry for not posting this last week, as BFDI 7 recently just came out. And we have an all-new TPOT 7, and let's go! Oh no! Anyway, let's go!
Hey you guys, I just thought of something! With limitless power, what would you do?
I'd love to conduct some research with it! Today, let's study how many people can be blown up with just one zap!
No!
No! Maybe I make the world robotic, then everything could be a robot just like me!
Well, I'd like to do some cool stunts!
Whoa! What? That's easy! I can do that right now! See how easy, Ben? You see, TD, some people are blessed with talents like that. Maybe one day you can even get close to them. Oh, so you can do what the Blink can do.
No.
Wait, I'm sorry. Oh, God, ow, my head.
Wait, what?
Stop! My father is hurting! Did you see that?
And not the auto tune voice, but it's the intro, not gonna be as the special auto tune voice. And now, to your featured presentation of Television Archive Dude Reacts Episode 7, The Power of Two.
Yes, lovely to see you all.
Yes.
What I would say if you were Bethel. Where is she?
La la la, several weeks in the pit. La la la, isn't it legit? La la la.
Bethel, you're hanging out in quite frankly the coolest pit ever and didn't invite us? This bridge is loyal pit rules and you shall be punished.
What are you thinking for?
S made me vomit, so obviously...
No, not Rocky. Rocky's the worst character.
It's out!
Where do you think it came?
Is that intro so good, bro? Why is that intro so good? This is it! Elimination time!
This cake is to join Bottle in the pit.
Mine's definition of cake. Not a great prize either, too.
Yellowface, Rocky and Ice Cube, get in the pit, you, because you got 5,205, 5,190, and 4,318 votes, respectively.
Okay, a bit more people are in the pit, but I am jealous of what included.
A new pit roomie is needed, and that roomie is you, me, because you got 4,241 votes. Hold! Bottle, are you in the pit? But that's the cake at stake prize! Get out of there right now! Bottle is safe with 3,190 votes.
Wait, I'm out? But I didn't do anything wrong! Rocky's vomit ruined the cereal! What gives?
Oh, Clog, it's not my fault! I didn't vote! Wait, did I vote? No. Okay.
Yo, it's the Samsung Galaxy Note 7!
Winner! Please, talk some sense into two. I can't leave the team. I just can't.
Actually, I think we might be better off.
What? Is this still about the performance thing? I'm sorry, okay? I didn't know I was crossing a line.
I appreciate it, Hawk, but I just think it would be good for our team if you were...
No, I can't leave! Please, two, let me stay. I need to fix all of this. I can't go yet. Please.
Lenny, just clean that up. Clocks out with 2,152 votes.
Well,
super. Now, where's that team with the PACTs? Preferably death-related, right?
Oh, death-dads again?
Watching this pit stuff.
Let's get you guys in there. Tree, you got 12,215 votes. Marker, dive in, buddy, as you got 10,760
votes. Oh, I love my
favorite. I see this as a bonding experience. I like it a little less now. How would I even fit in this?
Pit cake! And that's rightfully yours because you got 8,526 votes.
That was sick.
Fanny, Lightning, one of you is heading out.
I hate being on the bottom too.
Hey, that's my line!
No, I'm not kidding around. This feels unfair. We jumped from irons to this. This death pack stuff is making
a reference to irons. No way! Irons reference. I love the irons.
Lightning, with Fanny narrowly escaping the bottom two for the second time.
No! But I prevented death many times. I achieved our goal. You said it was narrow. Can you recount the votes?
I was sparing your feelings. Fanny got 6,473 votes, and you got 4,554 votes. Sorry, Lightning, you're out.
But, you all, we just prevented us instead of doing the challenges.
Lightning, we appreciate your service. You will be missed.
This is not fair!
Tail, could have stopped this already!
Why did we do this? Why did we make our team about preventing death when we keep losing? Three of us are already out. We're getting ourselves eliminated from this nonsense.
I know a cause.
Yeah, no. You can't say that because you didn't just get out. I'm so angry! I'm so mad I could just explode!
No! No! That's not the ending of the whole thing!
Fanny actually being helpful.
It's just, I wanted to do well, Fanny. Please, while you have the chance, try to turn this around. Please don't let this also mess your game up.
Thank you, Lightning. I wish you could stay. I'll try to turn things around here. I'll avenge you!
Sorry for interrupting, but I had to end that. But look, guys, I have to handle something. I'll be right back.
Huh? Where am I?
Oh, it's Bullets!
It's Rico! No, not at all. Don't worry about that. But Clark, look, something has clearly happened between you and Winner. I don't think it's fair for me to separate you from the contestants fully yet.
What? So, I'm still in the game?
No. Clark, you are officially eliminated and are out of the game. But I'm going to let you work here in Foreign X's kitchen with them until you can fix this problem you have with Winner. Sound good?
Well, yeah. Okay, thank you. Thank you, too.
No worries. I'll speak to you later.
So, how can I help you guys?
Please do some explaining. You're climbing immediately.
It's cool because your feet attack is going to end, but it just keeps going!
What?
Okay, I'm back. Where was I exactly? Well, a shark came up and I killed him. That'll trick you all.
We just assumed you were dealing with Lightning.
Oh yeah, that's a much better lie. Whoops. Anyway, this mess Lightning has caused simply won't do.
I will do!
Shush! Today's challenge is to fix up Lightning's mess. He destroyed 7 landmarks, so it should be easy to divide this amongst our teams.
So, one team can clean 2 landmarks? Is that right? No, wait, I don't think...
Just give each team one landmark!
Yes! Death Pact again! Enter the world's largest oven! Are you okay? Volcano time for you! Just not fix my roller coaster in the amusement park! Teammates, fix the balance beam!
BFDI went, this is a reference from the first episode!
You can tackle the moon and tear drop my water, friend! You can take the canal! Off you go!
Balance beam! I'm a pro, you know.
I can outlast you now.
Yo, this is a reference to the first ever episode of BFDI. BFDI.
I think donut actually means
donut coiny. Donut coiny.
Coiny should face off on the beam. Holy donut! Now there's a well-rounded idea. Now pull the beam towards you, donut, so Pin and I can balance on it.
Whoa, donut, hold steady already.
This is a piece of cake. Hey, Pin, don't throw a piece of cake at me. Or a coffee machine, or a rocket ship, or Callisto, one of the moons of Jupiter. Then cut it out, Pin. Gotcha. What's this? A mirror? Hey, good looking.
Stop getting distracted and focus on our challenge, Coiny.
No, this mirror is mine. I cut it out of the air by myself.
That was the mirror stretching.
Just give it here.
Oops, that's out, Coiny. You know,
how did the mirror get bigger?
We just have to place the beam down gently, and we'll win yet again.
We did it! So, Bernie, it's time to smash!
Agreed. Seconds.
Oh, yo, Micah! Micah is underrated, yo!
For the greater good.
No! Lightning got out for the greater good! Remote got out for the greater good! Pi just got out, not PACT related, but 2 out of 3 is telling!
Fanny, it's our mission, our identity, and we must strive to continue it even in strife.
There's only 4 of us left! If we keep this up, we'll all disappear, and then the death will occur anyway! And we won't be here to stop it either!
But it's the PACT.
Well, I hate the PACT!
The loopy zippy ride!
How can we fix that missing chunk?
The only thing around here are these useless blocks.
Value is in the eye of the beholder, Keiki.
Just one sec. No way. Someone probably needs this. Someone wants this block. Not me, but someone. As an evaluator myself,
what's
I've
Bonnie? Bonnie's the best character, y'all.
Better.
What? We trade this block for a roller coaster track?
Or we damage it more?
All I'm saying is, say I.
No, no, we trade the block for something, and then we trade that thing with someone else, all the way up to something we can use to fix this roller coaster.
Aggie, you're the greatest trader I've ever known! Let's head to the hotel!
Jeez, that roof is just destroyed! Oh, but there's all those rooms in the hotel! How about we search for supplies and make a new roof?
What the? Ow! Come on, Power! You're sobby!
This is what I was saying earlier! No one was looking out for another flower!
Come on!
Yes! I'm taking you to my above ground factory! Yes! Let's go!
You know, Yo-Yo Ball, you're pretty big.
Yo-Yo Ball!
So now, we can prop you up on the roof, then hammer you down till you're stretched out over the roof. You could be our new company!
No, not happening!
Rossi, get him!
What is that puny green little... How?
I'm strong!
How is this possible? Your evil strength and... Let me down!
No sweat, Robot Flower. You'll be back to normal function in no time.
The basketball. Why are you the only one who cares if I'm okay?
Huh? That's not true.
It kinda is. Today, that splinter when I died in the fish monster. Heck, that head bit proves no one cares about us mechanical minds. Really?
That's not true.
I just don't think you realize what it's like to be Robot Flower. I just wish I could be the original. You know, someone like Puffball Speaker Box. Purple Face, or even Fiery Junior!
All great examples!
Fiery Junior!
I think so. Maybe it'd be better if I just was Flower. Yeah, Basketball, show me you can use these computery gadgets to download information on Flower and put it into me.
Oh, but you're you, Robot Flower!
Clearly everyone else would prefer if Flower was here, not Robot Me! Get downloading!
I can't do this! Robot Flower, no! No!
Please, I just want to be wanted around here. It's what I want. Please.
Oh, okay.
To be honest, I don't like Teardrop as her own team.
Okay, there's only five of us now, Isis. We need to sort out I could see this actually becoming a worldwide problem if we don't fix it.
Well, whoever needed to fix the moon.
Sounds like Yellowface is
miraculous. Oh, it's the man! The alien!
Commercial for what we need.
Let's get into that ad. Here we come.
Well, then why not get up close? What are you guys doing in this ad?
Because you know how to fix the moon.
Yeah!
What? The original assets?
We need a... You silly grillies, infecting my commercial with your shenanigans. Maybe lose my train of thought.
Yes, Ross!
Stop being so vengeful, Icy. If Yellowface got the product, then we're gonna have to find it ourselves. Everyone, get searching!
Another round, another crack! This should be easy, King. We-
Catch the quiet alarm. Go fall. You're off to this episode.
Don't mind the raindrops, it's about to rain.
This time you took a step back for a bit.
Go fall!
You too, Puffy.
What? But why?
We always seem to get into some sort of mess because of you two. Just take the day off.
Fine, hop on. Let's go.
Okie dokie.
So, what do we do?
I don't know. What do you think, Key?
No, but we should run while we could.
Okay, maybe this was a mistake. Guys, calm down.
Bro, there's another bro right here. Tennis ball bro, what should we do, bro?
Well, I think it's imperative that we glue this volcano shut. If left in its current condition, the lava is likely to overflow and pour into the surroundings.
Robot Flower has her own products behind the counter in the hotel. She gives me access because of her mechanical mind truce. I suggest we head there and locate some glue for the volcano.
We are all the way in southern Goiky. We're miles from the hotel. Maybe we shouldn't have let Puffball head off so soon.
Nonsense.
You
I
have no fucking map. And there's Yo-Yo Land.
Slow and steady, teammates. Just gentle now.
You got it, Corner.
Steady. Steady.
Yeah!
Yay! We are so good, Corner.
No.
Ben? Corny? Why?
Beware, teammates, as we have come to sabotage you, and...
Well, looks like this team is sucking already. This is sad.
Yeah, and this team is clearly struggling and in enough trouble as it is. Let's go sabotage Chestnut.
No.
That was rude.
I mean, all we have is a giant broken mirror. Are they wrong?
No, but it's still rude.
Take it back. You love the pack.
No, and if we keep focusing on it, I'm next! I hate the pack!
Take it back, right now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, butthole, I think what Ben means is she loves the pack, okay?
Exact opposite of what I'm saying!
Oh, I misread the situation then. Whoopsie,
I think we need inspiration from a former Death Pack member!
2768.
Hi! Pillow, I need help killing people! I'm on my way!
No, no, no!
Yeah, whatever, do what you want.
Wow, no roof! You guys should really fix that sometime.
We're trying! Grassy's been trying to lift Snowball up to the roof, but we can't reach that high!
I'm a battle block for your troubles. Not for this! We'll accept a trade for a little block here.
Oh my, whatever my sugar's attached to above! Grassy, can you just rip something out of the roof for them?
You got it, though! Look here! Happy wires!
Oh, wonder what that did.
Yeah, I'll take these wires. Enjoy your block, strongest team.
Alrighty, jump one is done. Now,
oh shoot! Oh no! Oh no, Flower, are you okay?
Who are you calling a robot, stupid?
What? Anyway, Robot Flower, we need to get you fixed up. It appears only season one downloaded so far.
And... Get away from me, ugly! I need my space!
What is it?
Oh, BFDI reference again.
Get out of my face already!
Robot Flower, I think something's wrong. We didn't just download season one information into you, but overrule your personality!
I don't want to hear any more of what you have to say, and I'm tired of you. Goodbye!
Oh no.
Hi, Tennis Ball!
Hi, Bommy. We're looking for Robot Flower's stash. Found anything yet, Eraser?
It's all back here, though it's less of a store and more of a pile of trash. On this go see if basketball is upstairs. Oh, hey, Robot!
Out of my way!
Blue, we need some. You got any?
Kind of in a crisis, Eraser! The power flickering is fiber machines! I'm glad I messed up Robot Flower's
sushi! Got Blue!
Did you not hear me, Eraser? If I can't fix this machine, we might have lost Robot Flower forever!
Glue.
Take it and get out!
Got the glue! Let's go!
Teardrip. Dream Island!
Dream Island!
I don't know why Teardrop's on our own team, honestly.
Fingers.
But if I had fingers, I'd point them at you two for this mess!
Hey!
You guys really look like you could use some wires. Trade us for these wires. Come on, just trade us already!
We must have the wires! We beg of you! Please give them to us!
What do you have to give us in return?
This shattered mirror! It is in pieces. You will simply love it.
What do you think? Should we take it?
Well, she said we'd love it.
That's true! We accept!
Thank you, teammates. Hope those wires come in handy, folks.
Don't worry. Donut promised he'd have some big ideas once we got some wires.
What? No, you just made that up!
What do you think they're up to?
Looks like they're attempting to exchange things between teams to keep getting things of higher value, which is an idea they obviously stole from me. According to the TPOT tips and tricks, publisher pending, no one seems to be interested. The trading of
wasn't
my
it
robot
the BFDI
will ensure team
the
success.
The BFDI tips and tricks?
I used this tactic before when stealing our fish monster for those pitiful bouncing balls. That hasn't resulted in team success, but it's an interesting strategy. They're likely trading items to fix our roller coaster. We're the ones who made that roller coaster, and we should be the ones to decide its fate.
Agreed. How about we make the part they need, sabotage it, and then trade it to them?
Why have we not been allies this whole time before? Let's do this to my underground factory!
Hello, Health Act. I'm here to teach you about the positives of death.
It's Death Act again, and get out of here.
Hey, just hear her out.
It's simple science, really. In my studies, I've noticed those who revolve themselves around death are far luckier.
What? Dark humor. BFB's dark humor, guys.
Bad luck.
That doesn't explain our huge immunity run in BFB. I've heard enough. Off you go.
If Bill thinks we need to kill someone, then I don't see any harm in it. If it means I don't go home, then all the better.
No, stop it, Fanny.
Hey, no, no, stop it.
But if I suck you up, you'll die anyway.
Just stop once you're about to suck me up. Just pull me away from these murderers.
Oh, gosh. If I don't help, I'll contribute to death. If I do help, I'm risking death. Fine.
Don't make this harder than it is, Black Hole!
Ow. Ow.
Ouch. Ouch.
Ouch. Ouch. Ha-ha. You killed him.
No.
Our share is done. Goodbye.
How dare you?
Not my fault. I was going to chop him up elsewhere. Not my fault. You ripped him up.
Explain how Tree's dead body is going to help us complete this oven-fixing challenge at all.
Wires. Balance beam. Wires. Balance beam. Wires. Balance beam.
This base is so stretchy. Surely if we pull from both sides, we can clang them together?
Hey, yeah! We could use these wires to pull. We just need something that can stick the beams together in the middle.
I got it! Dora, you are gonna save the day for us, you genius!
Yippee! But how?
You're gonna need to get crushed and mangled!
Excuse me?
What is this thing?
Well, let me ask you this. Have you ever wanted a gumball?
Yeah!
Well, good news, because this gumball removes your legs!
What? Why did you not say that earlier?
No refunds!
Refund!
A famous remote? How useful is this?
Have you ever wanted a remote? Well, good news! There's a remote on one device in the world! Which device? That's for you to figure out!
Not useful in... Oh hey, some vomitos!
Follow Winner's example, guys! Just toss anything of use out of the ad and we'll see what works!
Yeah!
Poker stick? Revolutionary headphones? No. Glass panel?
Oh, yes, we're here to trade.
This pogo stick could come in handy. Let's get the pogo stick. This'll be useful.
As much fun as that looks, if you look at these products in me, it says it's the glass panel that will help us win the contest.
Then let's take the glass panel. We'll leave the mirror here as a trade for the team.
Back and forth, perfection!
Yes! This trade stuff is really working! On to Death Act again! Guys, the roof flower has gone rogue!
Just a sec, Basketball. We're trying to lift Snowball up onto the roof, and...
No!
You okay in there, Snowball?
Yeah, I'm with all these wimps.
Well, wimp?
No!
It's the regimental characters!
Climb on up!
Everyone, and escape!
Climb down!
I'm so excited!
No! Stay where you are!
I was trying my best to fix up our strategy, because you're not doing anything!
Blah, blah, blah. You've betrayed my trust. You've betrayed our trust.
Hello, Death Pact again!
What do you want?
We've got this glass panel. Do you have any use for this?
Glass panel? That's exactly what we need for the oven!
We'll take it.
Not for free! Give us something!
I mean, we have... Tree's dead body?
We love dead bodies! This last
No way he just said that. No way he just said
whatever.
That.
Whatever. Teardrop awaits. Wait, did we just get exactly what we needed solely because of the dead body?
Pillow
was right. The death made us win. We won because we killed Tree. We have what is needed for the oven!
Why didn't you say so? Seriously, why yell it? I can hear you either way. Whatever.
Have you fixed the oven?
We got this glass panel to fix the old one!
Let's see if it fits! It's a perfect fit! Thanks for getting that, guys! You and Immunity, another first team safe!
I don't know if you have a new team strategy, but whatever it is, it's clearly working!
Bye!
I hate the new strategy.
fresh air, finally! What's going on here?
there?
We're trying to find materials to fix the roof right here, but accidentally let all these guys out of the hotel!
Wow! Good job, Snowball! You're so dumb!
Oh, hello, I'm a structure!
Oh! Hey, stand back! Don't make us hurt you!
Never mind! He was all alone! Just keep running on his magic!
What is going on?
Told you!
I still hate this!
But good! How did it do? Got it?
I have a feeling it'll hurt quite a lot.
You know! I'm out too! Baby! Where is
he? Media.
Teammates! Did you end up fixing the...
I don't know if this is a fix. It's a little skewed right now.
It's arguably a better balance beam because now it's slopey. Here, try it.
If I had all day to be on here, eventually I'd slide right off. This is a challenge. Teammates, you survive. Good job.
Teardrop, are you in need of a treat?
Bark! No, no, no. You have to trade us for something first.
Now that's an upgrade, people. Thanks a bunch, TD.
Yeah, Teardrop!
Teardrop, this canal is now filled with water again, which means you are safe today. Congratulations! Why are you a cloud? Oh, missing Cloudy, are we? Me too.
Guys, I think I've solved our moon problem once and for all.
Really? How?
Look what I found!
That's not a moon repair kit! That's just a bunch of screws!
Yay! Now just think of an explosive component we can add, and we should be good to go!
Got it!
Are you okay? We hope you're okay, because we got some golden arches to trade if you're keen.
Well, all we have to trade with you is this random rollercoaster part, but I don't know how fair of a treat that really is.
We'll take it. Enjoy the gifts, you two.
Speaking of us two, where is the rest of our team?
You're here. Hello. We were just getting some glue from Basketball's factory.
Taking from Basketball? Looks like someone else has been reading TPOT tips and tricks. Anyway, we can combine that glue with the arches given to us from Basma. But I'll break the arches into individual pieces so we can glue them on.
Looks like the volcano is all patched up. Congratulations, are you okay?
Anyone else feel like they've seen those arches before?
Strongest team on earth. Are you ready to show me the roof yet?
Yeah, you're royalty. All done for you. The roofs are fake you already.
What did you do to the hotel guests?
I don't want to hear it. Just hurry up and tell us we won already.
Yeah, you guys complete your goal, so your team is safe.
Tell me something I don't know. Now get out of my face.
Something got through. This will be fixed for years to come.
So, have you prepared the roller coaster?
Hi guys, I'm back. Oh, the roller coaster looks great, guys. Good job.
Just not. You have unfortunately failed this challenge and are up for elimination. Yes, we'll just not be the only team up for elimination, or will you join them? Show me the moon!
Check it out, Toad! We found all this! Grill covered!
Yay!
You grabbed this scribble thing. Why did you grab this when we were obviously talking about the moon repair kit?
Misunderstandings! Yay!
Not yay! What does the scribble even do?
Yeah, yellow face, what is this thing? So you guys have nothing to show me? Do you have anything to say other than The S loses again!
No!
Seriously?
Just not and the S are both up for elimination!
No!
Vote total, so vote for one of them to stay in the game! Make your one vote count!
Alright, time for the stinger!
Hey, Buck! Don't you think I look beautiful? Sorry, Buck! I'm not sad to see you go!
Oh no, Mrs. Wiggs!
I'll bring you back. Alright, Buck, try your luck. Thank you. Didn't work out, huh?
No.
Give it a go on another day. Thanks, too.
Oh, basketball. Huh. Alright, let's see. Alright, this is the end. Wait, no, it's the end. It's the end! It's the end! We did a crime school!
Do we leave?
Did we leave? Of course we leave! You wanna stay in here doing algebra all day?
Alarm sound, alarm sound, alarm sound.
We should, like, go!
Let's go! No! David! David!
No!
No! No, that's so wholesome, bro. It's so wholesome. You will regret this, bro. No, no. Bunch of lame words.
If only Ice Cube was here, she'd know exactly what to do right now!
Nah, why is Pencil so mean, bro? Why is Pencil so mean, bro?
We think we should go this way!
Seriously, I mean, like, it's as good an idea as any. I guess that's true.
No, bro, what is this? Nah.
What, like, is this place?
The forest!
We shouldn't have followed what Ice Cube and Bracelety's idea said.
Oh, I'm so upset! To be continued, thank you for watching! We hope to see you next time! Bye!